Hey folks, Colin here from Sparing Outdoors, and this little upload is of a local standing stone in the area, and it's actually quite close to where I live. And the special thing about this one for me is I've never actually seen this one, so I've never actually been to the site before. I've knew about it for years and I've always wanted to get to it. The reason why I've never actually got to it is not in the main part of the Sparings, so it's not near any of the big high summits or near any of the local walking routes, so it's not really an area I'd quite be in, you know, because there's nothing really there to climb. But I've decided to go see it one day after work, and you know, I wasn't disappointed. It's a standing stone. I quite like them. These guys probably won't appreciate it as much as I do, but I think they're fascinating. Now, they date back to the Neolithic people, the Neolithic age. So you're talking 4,000 years ago, 1,000 to 500 to 4,000 years ago. And to this day, people are still speculating what they were for. Lots of things I think that maybe were for rituals, possibly ceremonies, or maybe just meeting places for the people back then. And all our speculation is they were sort of like waypoints or markers to let you know where you're at when you're traveling through that ancient times. But again, it's all speculation. We're not really sure what they were, what they're for. But they're everywhere in the Sparings. And I say, this one is one I've never been to. And I've been to the most ancient sites in the Sparings, but this one was really special just to get to because it's quite local to where I'm from. But anyway, that's beside the point. And the north, fantastic thing at the minute, that there's really good weather here in Ireland, which is really strange for this time of year. I'll just give you a wee pan around. The sun is absolutely splitting the heavens, which is absolutely glorious. But here, thanks for watching. I'll show you this wee standing stone, and I'll leave a wee link in the description to standing stones and their functions so you can do a wee bit more research yourself. Thanks for watching, guys.